On April 6, 1776, Dr. Joseph Warren's body was retrieved from a shallow grave in Charlestown. Meeting his end at the Battle of Bunker Hill almost 10 months prior, his remains were identified by Paul Revere, who recognized false teeth he had fashioned for his fallen friend.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.